I was really impressed with the selection of people here and everybody coming from different backgrounds with one goal. If there's one thing I realized is that Malta has no shortage of extremely intelligent and competent women.